हेलो चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू द ऑनलाइन टीचिंग सेशन ऑफ क्लास 5। टुडे आई विल टीच यू द चैप्टर्स नंबर 7, एडजेक्टिव्स इन इंग्लिश ग्रामर। सो चिल्ड्रन, एडजेक्टिव्स आर वर्ड्स दैट टेल अस मोर अबाउट अ पर्सन, प्लेस, एनिमल और थिंग। इन अदर वर्ड्स, एडजेक्टिव्स डिस्क्राइब नाउंस। दे ऑफन answer the questions how many, what kind, which one, how much, etc. For example, we served food to 20 people. Here 20. Second one, please keep the red files in the drawer. So here red, the pretty girl guessed the right number. Pretty. How is the girl? Pretty. So 20, red and pretty are here adjectives. Types of adjectives. There are 4 kinds of adjectives. First one is adjective of quality, or another name is descriptive adjectives. So we can say it adjective of quality or descriptive adjectives. These adjectives show the kind or quality of a noun or pronoun. For example, a black horse galloped across the lush green grass. The old clock hung upon the wall. King Solomon was a wise king. So here lush green, black, old, wise, they are all adjectives of quality. Adjective of quantity. These adjectives show the quantity of a thing. They answer the question how much. For example, I have enough money in my bag. Please give me some sugar. She ate the whole cake. So here enough, sum and whole, they are adjective of quantity. Adjective of number. These adjectives specify the number or order of persons or things being talked about. They answer the question how many or in what order. For example, there were many people in the train. So here many is adjective of number. The fourth boy from the last is my cousin. 5 birds were sitting on a tree. Fourth, 5, they are all adjective of number. Demonstrative adjective. These adjectives indicate which person or thing is being talked about. They answer the question which. For example, the man was ready to pick this suitcase. That girl has beautiful eyes. Please get those keys for me. These cats are mine. So here, this, that, those, these, they are all the examples of demonstrative adjectives. Now, order of adjectives. Sometimes we use more than one adjective to describe a noun. In such case, we should follow an order to place the adjectives correctly. Number, size, shape and color. Now, degrees of comparison. Besides describing nouns and pronouns, adjectives also help in comparing people, places or things. There are 3 degrees of comparison which express the intensity of adjectives in the increasing order. Number 1 is positive degree, number 2 is comparative degree and number 3 is superlative degree. Positive degree. We use the positive degree of adjective just to describe a noun or pronoun without comparing anything. For example, Shivam is a tall boy. So this is a simple sentence, no comparison is there. This bridge is white. Rajiv is an intelligent person. Now comparative degree. Comparative degree, we use the comparative form of adjective to compare 2 persons, places, animals or things. For example, Shivam is taller than Ravi. This bridge is wider than that. Rajiv is more intelligent than Mohit. Now, superlative degree. We use the superlative form of adjective to compare more than 2 people, places, animals or things. For example, Shivam is the tallest boy in the class. This bridge is the widest of all the bridges in the city. Rajiv is the most intelligent student in the class. In superlative degree, the article the is generally used before the adjectives. And there are so many rules. How we change degrees of comparison? By adding er and est to the positive degree, as bright, brighter, brightest. By deleting the final y from the positive degree and adding ier and est, costly, costlier, costliest. And by doubling the final consonants in the positive degree, big, bigger, biggest, for example. By using more and most with the positive degree, as active, more active, most active. Irregular comparisons are bad, worse, worst. So children, this is the all the explanation of adjectives. Thank you and have a nice day.